Hey, what's happening, Hammer Down family? How you folks doing today? All right, today I'm pretty excited. Anytime I get to do something new, I'm a little bit anxious and excited about it. So my buddy Caleb called, and he's a man down, and he needed somebody to haul some corn for him. So I'm hook up to his bottom dump and go to the field, get some corn, take it to the silo. Like this is my first time hauling this. First I'm hooking up to his trailer, so we'll see what it's all about. So when Caleb called me the other day, he just he offered to let me take his truck, which is that big old eagle you see sitting right there. Maybe next time I'll take him up on that offer. I haven't been behind the wheel of an eagle yet, international, but we'll see. But you know, being the Black Knight, we're a team, so I'm gonna take the Black Knight, hook up to his trailer here, and go get some corn. We'll see how it goes today. Come along for the ride. Now, this ain't some farmer Jerry Rick stuff here. They took a 1.5-inch socket and welded it on the end of a handle. But they use it for both the landing gear and they open the doors on the hopper down the bottom there. That's some farmer ingenuity for you. You gotta love them. We'll be right back. make a right at the McDonald's, go down to the first blinking light, make a left, and the field will be down there on your right. That's all I got. But I know the area, so we're in luck.
Thank you.
difference between this one and the case?
What do you mean? This is a case.
The yellow one. The New Holland.
Yeah. The New Holland is a little smaller machine. It'll be a 1996.
Okay.
And this one is 2015.
Okay. Yeah, it is smaller. This thing is a beast.
Yeah, but price-wise, you get a better buy with the yellow one, but you can't do the capacity.
Yeah.
The width of the head? 30 feet.
30 feet?
Yeah, 12 rows.